Well, there's nothing new about data breaches and big hacker attacks at major global firms, but when it happens to Facebook founder and social media giant Mark Zuckerberg, it begs the question, how safe is our online information and how can we best protect it? Arib joins us now to talk about that. Arib, I'm a complete nerd when it comes to these matters. If Zuckerberg can get hacked, I shudder to think what could happen to me.
Precisely. So now we know everyone knows Mark Zuckerberg's password today. It was da-da-da.
Well, that's an awe moment, and
that's the parental bone in his body, unfortunately, Mr. Social Media himself, and that's how he gets caught. So, I mean, his Instagram, his Pinterest, and his Twitter account, all three of them were hacked precisely because he used the same password for all three of those accounts, and this hacking group called Armine. Now, they were essentially responsible. So, if you remember in 2012, there'd been a massive data breach at LinkedIn. And 165 million user accounts have been compromised. So they got his password from that data breach. And in fact, they left tweets on his Twitter handle saying that he's been hacked. So now essentially, what can you do? I mean, if you're a user and so how can you protect your account best? So the best way to do that essentially is not use the same password for all the different accounts. In fact, use a different password every time. And do not use passwords that are dictionary word passwords, essentially. So try and use more symbols and more numbers or combinations on a keyboard if possible. And another thing that you can do is use online password managers. In fact, you can download these on your smartphones as well. There's some popular ones. In fact, there's one called LastPass. There's one called Dashlane 3. There's another one called Sticky Password Premium. In fact, there's a host of them online if you search for them, whichever one suits you best. But yes, there are ways to protect all your online information, at least to the best of your capacity.
All right, Arib, I'm going to have a conversation with you offline. Thanks very much for joining us. And Mark Zuckerberg being hacked as well.